everybody, welcome to Pop Preview. I'm Alex.
I'm Sean.
And we are watching the Kingsman, The Golden Circle trailer. I loved Kingsman. I loved the first one. I was so excited about it. I had no idea what to expect, and I went in, and it's just, my friends actually call movies like Kingsman an Alex movie. because it has action, it's a little ridiculous, and it has heart, most of all. I don't know if you felt that way about Kingsman,
but it was so fun and heartfelt.
So it's total Alex movie. So I'm really excited to watch this trailer. It just came out. How do you feel?
Oh, I feel I'm really excited. Kingsman was like an unexpected pleasure.
Totally unexpected.
Like, it's a comic book movie, and it's always good to see comic book movies that aren't Marvel, that are not DC.
Tell me about it.
That are just like on its own little universe. So when it came out, it was just like, ooh, this is kind of a homage to the Bond movies, which I'm a big James Bond fan. Seen all the James Bond movies, owned them all, loved them all. Sean Connery's the best. But it was like an homage to those, the 60s type, you know, wink, wink at it. But it also had that modern feel. Like Matthew Vaughn, I gotta say, Matthew Vaughn is one of my favorite directors doing this. He did The First Class. He did Kick-Ass.
It's great because it's a little tongue-in-cheek, too.
Oh, absolutely.
Mean, brings this sort of, like, freshness, you know? Like, if this was a dish, if this was my dinner, it would be the lemon zest. anyway, I'm really excited. Do you want to just watch it?
Yeah, let's just watch it. Let's get into this.
Let's do it, guys. Here we go. Let's press play.
Eggsy, I saw in you what someone once saw in me. Something that can't be taught. The makings of a Kingsman. Being a Kingsman is more than the clothing we wear or the weapons we bear. It's about being willing to sacrifice for the greater good. I hope you're ready.
Oh my gosh. Where are they?
Whoa!
And now the end is near.
Oh, I love that they're playing Frank.
And so I face the final curtain.
Uh-oh.
My friend, I'll say it clear.
God, he's hot.
I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not.
Nothing like some thick-rimmed glasses to get me going.
Right.
Oh, wow. Oh, once again, great trailer music selection. I mean,
you can't go wrong with Frank.
No, you can't. We've seen a lot of Led Zeppelin in trailers recently, which I've been super happy about. But Frank, I'll take it.
Yeah.
Especially for
Love
something
Frank.
Like this. Something so sort of violent and fun. I think it's a great juxtaposition.
Yeah. What'd you think?
Looks good. I don't quite know what's going on, but it seems like he has to sort of build from scratch. Or somehow become his own boss in a way, or find, I don't know, because they blew up the building, and it just seems like he looked a little lost and just sort of has to figure stuff out on his own. So that's going to be kind of fun to see.
Yeah, well, from what I've been reading in the trades is that they're going to be teaming up with the American version of the Kingsmen, which I think they're called the Statesmen.
Oh, of course.
So that's where, like, Halle Berry's character and Channing Tatum's character is going to come in. Because they're on the American side of things. Because so like we see, probably something's going to happen to the Kingsman's headquarters. And then they have to team up with the Americans to take on this threat. But what I really loved about this trailer, again, and Matthew Vaughn is doing a great job, he's making an homage to those Bond movies from the 60s. If you saw, there was a little ice palace like headquarters.
Oh, God,
there.
Oh, yeah.
It's like that is straight out of some old
Bond,
classic,
yeah.
Bond stuff.
Oh,
which,
and of course,
is,
there's a hot woman in red lingerie.
It wouldn't be a Kingsman movie if you guys remember the first one. You know, got a little action at the end for saving the day, just like Bond used to. So I wouldn't expect anything less in this one.
Well, this was great. I'm so glad we got to watch this right when it came out. What do you guys think? Are you excited? I still don't exactly know what's going on.
Well, what are your feelings of Colin Firth coming back? Because spoiler from the first one, that amazing church scene, which put Kingsman on the map.
Oh my God, the church scene. Yes. Have you guys seen that? It's incredible.
It's amazing. So unfortunately, Colin Firth's character didn't make it out of that, even though he pretty much killed half of them. But seeing him in this one, I'm curious to see how they're going to explain him being
usually,
in the second one.
You know, usually when this sort of thing happens, I like it when people stay dead because it makes death more meaningful and the stakes are higher if you keep the characters dead. You know, if you start introducing this whole system where, oh, I'm alive, it's sort of like, okay, so nothing really matters, you know, and you don't really can't really tell what's dangerous and what's not because characters just kind of come back from the dead. Game of Thrones is a perfect example.
I mean, it's, for me, I'm willing to give them the benefit of the doubt as of now.
Oh, yeah, no. Because I don't have any strong feelings against it.
Yeah, I trust Matthew Vaughn, and I don't think they would disservice the character by making some kind of cheesy way of explaining why he came back. So it can be some kind of hologram, it can be some kind of robot, which I wouldn't be that big of a fan of, but I'm pretty sure they're not going to, because he was a complete surprise in the first one. When you think of Colin Firth, you're not thinking action star, but after seeing Kingsman, it's like in that church scene. I can understand why they would have tried to find a way to make sure his character came back from the second one, because he was such a pivotal part from the first one.
Yeah.
So I can understand it, but my only concern is how they're bringing him back. Otherwise, right. I'm 1,000% on board.
We don't have a lot of information yet, so we'll have to reserve that for the second trailer. But yeah, totally on board with it. Hashtag Kingsman. So yeah, let us know what you guys think. And
please do.
And like, subscribe, and share with your friends. And join the conversation, you guys. Comment and stuff. We want to talk to you and figure out what you guys are thinking, too. So thanks for joining us here on Pop Preview. I'm Alex.
I'm Sean.
And we will see you next time with the next trailer.